All right, sounds great. Thanks a lot, Carly. Well, this is a really fun contest that includes schools all throughout the metro. It's called the Battle of the Brains.
Yeah, so this is where the schools compete to create the next exhibit that goes into Science City at Union Station.
And they are surprising the finalists right now. And Matt Stewart is at St. Teresa's for the big announcement. Hey, Matt.
Good morning, and this is the coolest thing, right? I mean, Science City's for the kids, and then you have kids designing the exhibits for the kids. And so we're here at St. Teresa's Academy off of 56th and Main. Look at that group of girls, 600 strong, and they are excited. All right, hold on. Let's see if I can quiet them down. Let me ask you a question, ladies. Do you know why we're here? Do you want to know why we're here?
Yeah!
All right, let me bring in Ray Kowalik. He is the CEO of Burns & McDonnell for the big announcement.
Hello, St. Teresa's! You know why we're here?
Yeah!
We're here to announce finalists for the Battle of the Brains Top 20. And St. Teresa's made the Top 20!
Yeah!
Bring them on up!
I have George Costello here. He is the CEO of Union Station. Obviously, Science City, a big attraction there. How cool is it that every 2 years you get a new exhibit and it's the kids that design it?
This is the Super Bowl of science. Don't you love it? We've been 10 years. Over $8 million has transformed Union Station. So we basically change up Union Station, and these kids are the ones that create the next exhibit.
And Burns & McDonnell, what a partnership, right? Because
they create power, and they create magic, and they have changed our STEM education program in this city forever.
So the whole process is that these different schools, different groups of kids in these schools, what, they present an idea? How do they go about doing it?
We had over 600 applications, over 30,000 kids. They come up with the next exhibition in Science City. So students are creating programs for our customers. And then we select them, then the community votes on it, and then one is selected, they'll get $50,000, and then Burns & McDonnell works with them for an entire year to create the exhibition. It is life-changing.
I love it. Let's talk to these girls. Let's talk to these winners. Hey, ladies, congratulations. Who wants to talk? They're all pointing at each other. Okay, what is your name?
My name's Lena Doe.
Well, congratulations on being a top 20 finalist. What was your proposal?
Our proposal was, it was about sound waves and the science behind them.
Sorry, the music is so loud, I hope we can hear you, but it's about the sound, like what kind of exhibit are you imagining?
So we want to teach the guests at Science City about sound waves and their applications to life.
That's wonderful. So, think you can win it?
I don't know, I guess we'll see.
Yes, I want more confidence, yes. Hey. I'm going to give you this. Why don't you hold this, and you hold this, and pull it up. Hey, there you go. Congratulations, ladies. So how exciting is this, right? They're going to 20 different schools, presenting this all day long, telling them they're a top 20 finalist. Now, if you want to vote, you can. You have a voice in this, like which school, which exhibit wins. If you go to BOTBKC.com, BOTB stands for Battle of the Brains, BOTBKC.com, December 9th through the 17th, you're going to have a chance to see all the different finalists, all 20 of them, and vote for them. And who knows, about a year from now, they're going to have a new exhibit at Science City, and it could be from St. Teresa's Academy, guys.
Love it.
Wow.
So much fun out there. Still can't believe it's December 2nd.
I know.
Like so nice and warm out there. Awesome celebration.
It's beautiful out here.
Matt, thanks a lot. Well.